And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football, I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Celtic up against Manchester United.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
The match is underway. The lineup for Manchester United. Luke Shaw starts with Aaron Wan-Bissaka in the fullback positions. Bruno Fernandes plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And handed a solo role in attack is Marcus Rashford. Celtic doing well to regain possession. Takes aim. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. He's driven in the corner. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Has eyes for goal. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend.
Well, they've started really brightly here. They were so close to taking the lead.
Well, he's a player who just seems to get better and better. I'm talking, of course, about Bruno Fernandes. Stuart, what do you think we'll see from him in this game?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Players waiting in the middle. Can he finish? And still a chance. Oh, did well to skip through. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
Well, Celtic have controlled the flow of the game in the last 15 minutes, and they're playing really well and creating chances. It's surely only a matter of time before they take the lead here.
Nice weight on the pass. And still they wait for the chance. McGregor. The delivery. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Turnbull. Good work to win the ball back by United. Throw in for Celtic. Promising looking ball. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner?
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Struggling to get it away. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. So, deflection, and it will be a throw-in. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Options in the centre, and an effective clearance. Getting the better of his opponent. Oh, great block. That is that for the first half here. So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. Bruno Fernandes. Real defensive resilience. Blocked again. Playing it in. Clearing it away. Real chance. Great defending. There it is! The first goal of the game, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them. Good value for it.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace, the keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Casemiro. To be replaced by Lisandro Martinez. Christian Eriksen. And into the last 30 minutes now. Christian Eriksen now. And a good tackle. Taylor. Promising sequence. Chance perhaps, and stifled by Casemiro. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. And there's the delivery. Well, the keeper won't be complaining about that corner kick delivery. His ball all the way. Into the final 20 minutes. And snuffing out the danger. United finding space on the wing. Crossing possibilities. Bruno Fernandes. Just couldn't get it through. Pressing like that will help the cause. Can he finish? And he's missed it. Good heavens.
Well, that's a big miss. That should have been the equaliser.
Daizen Maeda. And credit due, a good intervention. Manchester United battling the clock and the scoreline. Martinez. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. Here's a change for Manchester United. Ralston. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? And yellow it is. A booking?
Yeah, he was too impatient to win the ball and probably deserved a yellow card.
And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Callum McGregor. Well, showing really good width here. Laid into the box. And so there it is, the final whistle, and Manchester United have lost this game, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Yes, Derek, they were well off their usual standards today, and with the quality that they have in their squad, I think it's fair for the fans to demand more. Too many bystanders for me, just not good enough.
Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positive, Stuart.
Well, I enjoyed watching him today. His work rate, skill and movement were excellent, and he fully deserved to score that winning goal.